Pinkies, and it is the second blind bag time. Woo! So last time I got these guys. So Mr. Carrot Cake and cute little sea turtle. So let's see what we get from the bag. Woo! So I'm going to start off with the pet shop, just by last time. Because, of course, I'm going to, yeah, I want to see what happens at the end and stuff like that. So I'll literally just cut off the top. And why have I got this collection? I mean, I don't really like the pets much. But I like how, you get a card, a code thing. So put the pet aside. Oh, it's so cute! Little chihuahua or something, or is it a cat? I'm not really sure. Or a squirrel? I think it's a squirrel. I don't know, it's so cute though. Look! I think it's a squirrel. But yeah, so that's its card thing. This LPS there. So I'm guessing it's that way around. Is it the other one? Yeah, the other one is that way, okay. This one seems to be upside down, but that is so, so cute! Look at them. Hey, sea turtle! Hey, squirrel! Yay! Anyway, I'm probably making a video, so let's find out about Zomlings. Oh, there's a little thing, so I won't need to cut it. Zombie fish. That is so cool. What's in there? Oh, it's everything you can get. There's a lot of different things. Oh my god. I want pickle. I got a more pickle. Wait, so what did I get? Oh, there's more in the back. No, there's not. Oh, look. It's actually a game. Knock over the Zomlings industry. Oh, wow. That's so simple. Build your town. So this fish is a, it's not really, could be a hotel. Let's see. It's not a hotel. Sorry if you know what it is and then I'm just taking ages. It's not here. It's not here. Wow. So what, pickle? Pickle or whatever. Bit weird. So he doesn't seem to be. Oh, cool. You can use him as a pencil topper. So, I might buy some because they are so cool. Blech. I pretty much prefer most of the Zomlings because a bit bad. I like that. That's quite cool. Chicklings. Quite cute. Some of them are more cute than scary, so I don't like how it doesn't actually say, but that is so funny. You're scary. Anyway, yeah, I'm just going to conclude this video then.